So this is the posterior banded shoulder rotation mob for external rotation. So you want to do is set that shoulder blade up, back, and down. Then you want to walk it out, hold the outside of your elbow, and then rotate 90 degrees. From here, it's just a matter of basically internally and externally rotating the upper arm and just giving it time. To affect change, you'll probably have to do this for about a minute, minute and a half. Test and retest, okay? So that's it.